Do you love spinach artichoke dip? Because I want to show you all how I made it in the crock pot, and I think you should try it too. First, I had to cut up my jar of artichokes into smaller pieces before the process, and I had a bag of spinach, and I really should have washed it, but I don't know, I didn't think about it. But I put my bag of spinach, I put my artichokes, and I put a block of cream cheese. I put some minced garlic, and I added a little bit of sour cream, about half a cup or so, and I added some Italian style shredded cheese, but you can add mozzarella cheese if you will. And then I went ahead and put in some Parmesan cheese. Y'all, I did have it in my crock pot set on high for about 2 hours. I seasoned mine with some caramelized onion butter, some black pepper, and then after about 30 minutes, this is how it looked. And I pretty much went to mix it around every 30 minutes or so, scrape the sides and things like that. And it took about 1 hour and 45 minutes to 2 hours. And really, if I want to thin it out, I could put heavy whipping cream. But what do you think?